there, welcome back to Let's Play Obduction. Blind. Now, what I've been wondering is, what is this thing? And can we do anything with it? Okay, we rotate like... Okay. I can't get in there now. Unless... No, that's a... No. I can't get in there at all. Unless I press it from inside. Can I press it from inside? Do we just turn all the way around? Alright. We turn completely 360 degrees, I guess. I'm standing here. Trying to... I can't... It won't react. Let me go. Okay. There's got to be something that allows for another hole on that side? I don't even know. Gotta let it do that first. This is a large radius. I don't know if that's what we want or not. Okay, we got the middle one. We got this still there. Oh. Oh, we still leads. Okay. The middle one is a large radius one. So this would be... That's by the panel. The, what do you call it? The Valane control panel. This is farthest away. I'm just trying different stuff. I can't aim down that far. There you go. Again, looking very familiar. Wanted. Look, we got the control panel over here now. Sorry, guys. I got so friggin' excited. Now we can get in here. We can build the bridge across here. More screwing around with stuff. I pressed it twice. I don't know why. At least these are easy to brute force, pretty much. On an incorrect entry, it just goes away, so... You can easily fix, so I'm just doing a bunch at a time now. Or a couple at a time. Okay, we are close. We got a hole there, so we're missing one and a hole or something. Make the hole go away. Mm. So the thing went away with the hole in it, but now the whole thing's gone. So that was incorrect. Matching these, I guess? Oh, no! That was fine, I think. I want to connect that. Guess not. No! That was bad. Ah! I'm deleting them all. Good God, man. Let me go across, thank you. Wow, everything undone. I'm ready to do all this stuff again. I don't know how I get it working when I do, but when I do, it's a beautiful thing. Everything except for that. Everything done except for one. Connect that. I think that's no. What about this? No change. What about this? What am I missing? Got it? We got it. We got it, baby. So excited, here's another seed swap device thingy. Are you working? Do you work? I think so. Beam me up, Scotty. So I got one thing. Is over there where we were? Might be. A door. Damn it. Knew it couldn't be that easy, huh? We got nowhere. We got here. We couldn't do anything. Okay, well, I guess we gotta go back. Dead end. Now that we move this though, if I use this, the panel might come with me. It's inside the radius. So I'm thinking the panel will come with me and I can build a bridge across in Hunrath now. Here's hoping. This is like pretty involved. I'm like barely comprehending the stuff I have to do. Just barely. I can build a bridge here now, over to there. So excited. Of course, this is the part that's a pain in the butt. I literally can't reach. Let's just try something random, I don't know. I swear, guys, that's not from a walkthrough. I just randomly did that. Again, we can't get through, right? Right. Well... Oh, God. I keep getting so excited. And this is to the door that I can't get through. I can't just jump down there. Seriously. I mean, we could literally jump down there and then hoist ourselves up and get back on here if we wanted to. Speaking like for reals. Is there anything? Can I even fit through there? It still leads to a dead end like it normally does. We're building bridges to nothing. We're building bridges to nothing here. I guess we're going back because there's nothing to do. Energize. Swap mania here. Oh, I was supposed to move this. Wasn't I? I thought the panel was supposed to be over here. Alright, well in any case... we're supposed to take this one back to Earth. Okay, I want to look at how it looks. It's the tunnel, right? This longish tunnel. Set back. So from here, I should be able to take anyone to Moray. different, doesn't it? So then we take this one back to Hunrath, Earth, etc. Take anyone back. Of these three back to Marais, and it should be open, according to this. Is it up? Oh my god. It's open. That's crazy. You know what hell I had to do to get through this? And it took me an hour and a half. I can't put that up. I can't put that up. So I think what I'm gonna have to do is take the beginning and the end of this episode and I don't know, it's gonna be a shortish episode, right? What a mess. What a mess anyway. So I'm most probably gonna continue on anyway, so I'm going to take the very beginning and this part that I just figured out, which is literally once I figured out how to move everything back 180 degrees the way it was supposed to be. At least I'm not even sure if I did that. You have to go in a certain order, is what it is. Okay, so yeah, I'm continuing here because this is going to be a continuation of the episode because I don't think I have a half hour's material. Isn't that sad? Out of an hour and a half, it was more like almost an hour and 40 minutes. I don't have enough material for a half hour because it's boring as hell to watch me do that. So I hope you guys weren't trying to use this as a walkthrough. If you are going to go to the Obduction wiki, or I forget where I was looking. Hold on a second. I was on Polygon, and they actually have screenshots, so it's better. But I swap back and forth so many times, guys. I'd have to speed the whole thing up, and then you wouldn't even be able to keep track of me, so really can't use this as a walkthrough, I'm sorry. So what the hell's going on here? We have an elevator. This is the call elevator, right? It's already here. This goes up somewhere. This goes to an end. Well, this looks familiar. Like part of a, like a razor or something. Like, not a razor blade, but the little parts inside the razor that make it go? I don't know. So we do go down. What's this? That's a, okay. Oh god. You're gonna kill me, aren't you? You are going to kill me. That's where we were. Do we go up even more? I just want to check. No, okay, so there's three levels. This rotates. Oh, that rotates that. Oh my god. Do not do this to me. No! What? We're supposed to go out that way? So we can go up there and stuff? I'm thinking. In here is a swap device. I think. There's a panel over there. Betcha first we have to get to the panel. So what leads to the panel? Make a way to the panel. That does, but there's something in the way. Of course we have to use a swap machine to like swap in it bits and pieces out. Bits and pieces, bits and pieces! Weird science! Ooh! This game's driving me insane. So you can tell. Now this is where it came from. Right. We don't have to go through there anymore, I hope. Down to the bottom, which is the actual maze, right? So we have to use this to get through. Guessing anywhere. It takes this whole piece. We go with it. The only problem is we don't know where it's going to take us. Plate! Well, at least we can look around here a little bit. Dead end. Surprised we can go this far. Oh! That's right, we're on this side. Is this where... Okay. So at least now we can get through here. Okay. Maybe I can figure this out easier, I don't know. But in any case... The only thing we were able to do is unlock that door. Oh wait. Oh, we're loading. I hate when it does that. You just can't move all of a sudden. You shouldn't have to load at this point. Not this long, especially. Wait. We're by the... Damn, aren't we? Yep. Cool. Well, we've been over here. We just haven't been through here. Sweet. I'm also glad to know that... Oh, look how that appeared. Bloop. I'm having problems. Oh. Oh, we can also turn this into the configuration we want with the maze. Oh my god. I'm in hell. I'm in pure hell. So if this ever works, it'll be a miracle. There's nothing else to do here, so I'll go back. I turned it. So hopefully we'll be able to go out one of these exits. Because we'll probably be stuck. We won't be able to go back the way we came in. We'll have to go back and turn it. Okay, we got a brick, a brick. Brick, brick. Alright. Let's go back through and turn it again. I'm literally just... Let me push it. Thank you. I'm literally just winging it, so I'm gonna turn it again. Another portion. Of course I don't know where I am in the maze, so... I probably should. Where are the buttons? There's something with... That's this, alright. Where's the button? We can't get to the button now? I don't know where it is. Alright. What's over here then? Wait. It's on this. Okay. Which one? Oh, I don't know which one I pressed. Up or down? Didn't it turn from that way to this way? I pressed the down button. Just make sure I can't get anywhere new in here. So if I can't get anywhere, then I'm going to press the down button again. And I cannot get anywhere. There's no button here, right? To move it on this side? That's the call elevator. No. So we're gonna go press the down button again. At some point, one of those doors will be, you know, there'll be a, one of those doorways will be open. It's just when. My brain doesn't feel like figuring it out. So this side. At some point I'll know where it is. Up here. Down button. Now it's set up in such a way that these are all open, so no matter which way I turn it, I can still get inside in here, of course. Where's the thing? On the other side. It's dark here. There we go. They're all still closed. Can I take a look from up here? Let me take a look. I'm gonna want to press the down button again, but I want to see... So where... Where's the room that we're in when we come... We're down there. guess I'm supposed to be going... I'm supposed to be going all the way down. Right? I am going all the way down. This is all the way down. Can I send the elevator up with nobody there? No. So I gotta go press it. Whoop, wrong place. Ruh-roh, wrong place. It goes clockwise. I'm hoping, yeah, quarter turns, because we got four areas. Four spaces, right? Not getting very far so far. No, we're all still closed. This doesn't bring us anywhere new, it's just... So where are we in all this? We're underneath this... We're directly underneath, which we can't see from here. Can we see it from the middle? We don't get out that way, do we? We have to move it on the bottom so that this will open, don't we? Which I've been looking for an opening here and wondering why we're not getting one. The opening won't be here, it'll be in the middle. I sense a walkthrough in our future. I'm sorry. I don't want to give up, but God, man, this is not good stuff to be. This is, watching this must be like torture. I don't want to torture you guys, but let me just give it my best shot here. I don't know. We don't want to go there. We want to go up here. I did go through here, right? Yeah. Too bad there's nothing interesting to be found here. It'll make the episode a little more interesting. No notes or anything like that. So we're gonna take this back and then go to the middle. And actually it was open. Because it went to a little dead end. We just closed it. I think this is impossible, guys. For me to figure out anyway. So no matter what you do, those will all be closed. We want to go up one. And we're closed. Can we tell from here? So if we press it again, it moves clockwise, right? Which means it would also move clockwise here. So if I press it again, we might be able to get through and we'll get to a dead end. But what about this? That moves the entire maze. Oh, good God. Now, from here, you might be able to get a little bit... I'm just seeing how it works. Yeah, we can get a tiny little bit so we can see where we are, okay? I understand now what we have to do. I just don't know if we can do it. I don't know if I can do this without going completely insane. So you can't see it now. You can see it when it passed under. So... this is actually... is that one continuous? We could actually get that far. If I rotate this, but if I rotate it, it'll face that way. But is there a way to rotate this one as well? And this one, and I guess this one, which this blocks. When we come back, we might be going into different ones. I'm gonna take a picture. I'm gonna go downstairs and change it. All the way downstairs. Because it would seem logical... I guess you have to make your way to the next one. And that'll get us a little bit further. And then I'll have to figure out what to do next. This is crazy, though. This really is crazy. I mean, it really, they came up with an in-game explanation of why. There's a very good reason why. Because we're trying to confound the what do you call it? The Mofang. But you're confounding the human now as well, and that ain't cool. There should be a little, you know, thing you can press. That senses a living human being. Alright, so I moved it. So let's go to the middle. Okay, so now we can get... This is where we started. We just went back to where we started. Think of it that way. And that's crazy. Now, if I... oh, we can control the way to get to the different seeds by turning the entire map. Because if I turn this, this would go over here. So now we can get, like a rat in a maze, we can go, boom, that far. This is devious. This is really devious. This is a dirty trick, man. How dare they do this to us? So... I can't turn any of these until I get to them, so I have to open a path to one of them. Oh! Can we get partially down that... Was it blocked off? It's blocked off. Never mind. Back up. But I can turn this. Well, if I turn it... I won't get anywhere. Is it possible to get stuck? That's gonna lead to a dead... Well, we can move that room. Let me go look. This is gonna take me forever, guys. I do apologize. And I might not get anywhere. Right, okay. That's the way we actually had it. I went back full circle, didn't I? Do we want to go that way, or do we want to move this again? So here we can get this far. In fact, I just keep alternating between the two, don't I? So if I go down further... I'll get into that, so... How do we want to move this? We want to move this... We want to move this... it's a pain because you can't see the one under us, and that's really... But it moves this, doesn't it? I don't know, because if I move it... If I move it in either direction from here, it's going to put that in our way. Or well, it's actually going to put... It can put this here. But this will be facing that way, won't it? We still won't be able to get anywhere. Is this a blank wall? It is, but I can turn it. I want to turn it clockwise. If I turn it clockwise, this will line up here, but we'll still go off into nowhere. If I turn it counterclockwise... I'm going to see what happens. I'm going to turn it clockwise down there. I swear, I really don't want to do this. Like, if I was just playing this game for myself, this is when it would end. Either that or I'd hit a walkthrough and I'd be like, eh. Let me up. Let me up. Get up there. You can't just put the switch right next to the device. Good God. Clockwise, I said, right? Solid block here. Oh, you think it wouldn't be? You think that would lead right up to it? It does lead up to it. There's a block there. Oh God, I'm taking pictures. There's a block there in front of this. And I'm peeking through here to try to see the whole picture. Oh, I hit it twice. I don't want it to go twice. Hey. Alright, I'm giving up for this episode. I've recorded a lot of footage. I've recorded for like 2 hours. I have one episode. I gotta go to bed soon, and good God, this is killing me. This better not keep going like this, because I will go insane. Take me away, birdies. I'll just ride one of them over there. Because I think what we want to do is go over here. We probably want to hit that first. For some reason. Maybe it goes across to there. I don't know. Going insane. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.